Hey guys, welcome. Welcome to another video. So glad that you guys can join us today. Well, as you can see, we are at the park and out here in the desert. And since moving out here, man, I'm telling you, I have absolutely been in love with the weather, the amount of sun and everything like that. Well, today, now that it's getting cooler, because right now it's about, we're in the middle part of September. And so that, which means that it's starting to get cooler in the morning. And so even though in the temperature is saying that it's like almost 90 degrees, I tell you right now, as a person from the East Coast, it don't really feel like it. It really doesn't at all. It's just nice. It's very, very nice. And I'm sure the longer I'm out here, I'm gonna be sweating a lot more. But in the meantime, we're just gonna do a little morning walk here, out here in the desert. So sit back, enjoy as we go for a walk. Let's go. Okay, now before we go on our walk, the ranger did tell us at the gate to make sure that we hydrate before we go out here in the desert. And we're choosing to do that with our hibiscus tea. Yes, we have a hibiscus tea that we have been selling here on sambatree.com. We have the dried flowers, but we also have the powder. Now, hibiscus tea, not only does it taste good, but it has a whole lot of benefits. I'll just go through a few of them. It reduces blood pressure, regulates body temperature, improves sleep, lowers cholesterol, antioxidants. It provides that. Anti-hypertension, helps with weight management, soothes skin irritation, prevents diabetes, rich in vitamin C, supports the immune system. Do I really need to go on here? I mean, it has a whole lot of benefits. And this is just one of many wonderful things that we offer at sambatree.com. And so if you haven't been to the site, go check it out today. Now, this video is, the purpose of this video really is, it's just more of a relaxation video. I'm really not going to be talking at all. You may hear me say something every now and then, but you know, but for the most part, it's meant to be played, you know, if you're just trying to chill out or you're trying to wind it down for the evening and you just want something kind of playing in the background, or, you know, this is the purpose of this video here. So just sit back and relax. The great thing about it is you don't have to do any walking. I'm doing all the walking and the hiking and the climbing for you. So sit back and enjoy. dawn. Oh, baby, get the sun too, huh? Yeah. Hey, good day. Thank you. chain didn't break, did it?
No.
Okay.
It just takes a second to shift over.
Yeah. Okay.
And then I lose all my momentum.
Yeah, yeah.
That's the worst part.
Yeah.
What do I get for buying a new car? It happened again. Yeah. That's okay. Thank you.
your parents nearby?
They're back there. Okay, all right. Man, that scared me. I just saw him by himself. I was like, oh, shit. Made it. Where'd I put my flag?
Oh,
they can have that one. Second thoughts. Let's get ready to head back down. Then I realized it's not even that much further up. Might as well head up the rest of the way up. It's another hill up here, so I'm gonna go a little bit higher and then we're gonna call it the day. Get it. Hey there. Thank you.
All right. So I decided to go a little bit further. And man, these views, look at that. Look at all of that right out there, man. You can see most of the valley right there, man. That's, and it's so quiet. That's the thing I really like, it's so quiet out here. So if you don't mind, I'm just gonna probably stand out here for a few minutes and just enjoy this peace and quiet. Whew. This is beautiful. This is awesome. Whew. Now we made it. It was just a little bit further. I said, I'm gonna go ahead and push it. This is beautiful. I'm still taking in all these views, man. This is so nice. Now, you're gonna see some of these bushes like here. I gotta get the name of it. If I can find the name of these, I'll post it. But from what I've been told is that these brushes can actually survive a year, 2 years without water. I was amazed at that. I'm gonna be careful here going down this slope. Going uphill is one thing, going down here is a whole nother situation. Because fortunately, I didn't bring the right shoes here. I didn't realize I was gonna be doing this kind of climbing today, but it's not that difficult. So it was a good risk, safe risk. Get more into some flat area here. But yeah, like here, it's beautiful. Isn't that beautiful? And I just think about how they have, one thing I'm learning about the more I spend time out here is that these plants and animals, man, our Creator put everything in them that they need in order to fulfill what they were created to do. They're not begging. You don't see trees and animals out here begging for anything, because our Creator is gonna make sure they have everything they need. And there you go. So if he can do that, if our Creator can do that for them, how much more can he do that for us? Or has he done that for us? Everything you need to be all that you have been created to be, he's already put in you. We just have to discover it. I bet this rock can tell some tales, huh? Look at the details.
Well, that about does it for us. Thank you so much for joining us for this wonderful walk, and there'll be many, many more videos just like this one that you saw. And thanks again for accompanying me in this walk. You guys take care, and I'll see you again soon.